Well, hey y'all, Jay and Real Guys Reviews. Well, I'm here today to show you how to fill strip the Taurus 738 TCP. If you watched our review of this little gun, you saw how it compares quite nicely to the other micro or pocket pistols, like for instance the Ruger LCP. Well, let's go ahead and fill strip this little gun, and I'll show you a pearl or two, especially in dealing with this little pin that might help you fill strip it a little bit easier. The first thing we're going to do is go ahead and get our magazine out, get our slide back, make sure there's nothing in the chamber. Then we need to take the little pin out. Now some of these little pins come out real easy, and some of them you've got to use a little tool and get back behind them to get them out. If you have strong fingernails, don't mind possibly breaking your fingernail, you can pull it out just like that. If you don't want to break your fingernails, then you can use some little tool or an empty case to get that out. Then the slide will just come right off. Now it's easy to break down into your components for cleaning. That's the recoil spring and rod and the barrel slide. So we're ready to clean the gun. After you've done what you need to do, then we're ready to go ahead and reassemble. Okay, let's go ahead and reassemble. We'll get our barrel in, recoil spring and rod. Make sure we don't shoot that up into the ceiling. Okay, that went in very nicely. Now prior to putting the slide on, you can go ahead, put the slide on, and then try to work this little pin in. This is the most difficult part of the entire reassembly, is getting the pin worked back in. There's a little spring, don't know if that shows up or not, right at the base of the little hole where this pin goes in. And you've got to push that down to get it in. Sometimes you can kind of angle it and work it in and get it going and get that little pin in. But here's the easiest way to do the little pin, or at least the way that I do it. So we've got our slide ready to put on. Before we do that, it's real easy to get this little pin started before you get the slide on. You can see the little spring very easily. So now we've got the pin started. Then we come on with the slide. And there's a point where you're pushing the slide back where the pin will just pop right in. So as we push the slide back, the pin just pops straight in. That's all there is to it. Magazine in, quick check, good shape, and ready to go shoot it. Hey, thanks y'all for watching our videos. We appreciate it. Hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews. If you have a chance, you might want to check out our Taurus PT 738 TCP review video.